Chains, living in pain, today is the same, and nothing ever changes. Hung by a noose, can't tell the truth, filled with abuse, and everywhere there's danger. How long can this go on? When will the light I see? I know I must be strong to last through my journey, yeah. To last through my journey, yeah. Time will arrive when we must decide to get off the ride and stop going through these changes. Must prepare and learn how to care, for soon we'll be there where our lives won't be in danger. And when the light is clear, oh how beautiful I will be, to know that I've been here and made it through my journey, yeah, and made it through my journey, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Made it through my journey. Made it through my journey. Pelorinho. A bloodline across the waters from Benin to Salvador Bahia. A scar across the face of the earth. Pelorinho, the place they brought the Africans, the place where they tried to make them slaves. Pelorinho! You can feel the whip, hear the cries, and see the blood in the red clay. The clay that holds the stones together is African. And each stone is a bone from a people called slaves. Pelorinho was the place where death came to dwell. His neighbors did not complain, for he was a way out. From the cold gray cobblestone streets to the lifeless cathedrals, tall walls of demons called angels, haunted visions of white faces crucifying Jesus again and again. But in the sacrifice of this blood, of this dance with death, comes life more rich, more pure, more alive, where death spent many lonely nights pacing the floors of his funeral parlor, waiting for someone to die. Pelorinho, a French word called the place of torture, became a place of strength, a place where faces of white saints became faces of black gods, where haunted visions and demons became healing visionaries and orishas from the motherland. And Jesus rejoined his kinfolk and was reborn and baptized in the sound of sensual skin turned up to dance, to inspire a fire like the sun pronouncing his presence. Pelorinho was the tongue of the flame, licking the eyes of those who have tried to remain blind, shining a light on a spirit that would not be denied. No, the chains did not break the spirit, did not enslave the music of my soul, did not shackle the will of my freedom, did not tarnish the glow of my gold. And all the Pelorinhos in Africa, in Europe, in North and South America cannot destroy the majesty of my people, the love of my people, shining like the sun everywhere we go. Everywhere we go. When the light is clear, oh, how beautiful I will be, to know that I've been here and made it through my journey, yeah, and made it through my journey, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah,